Merry Christmas! I want to share with you some lessons I've learned during the season of Vlogmas. How's it going? I'm Amelia Sims. This is Reinventing You. We've done it. We've gotten through Vlogmas. Today's Christmas Day. I'm so glad that you made it to join me today. Now, it may not be Christmas Day when you're watching this, and that's all right, but I want to know if you've appreciated any of the videos that I've done for this season of Vlogmas by giving me a thumbs up. During this season of Vlogmas, I have vlogged and uploaded videos for every day. And that doesn't mean I've actually filmed them the same day. There have been a couple days I have, but most of the time I've done them in batches. I just want to share with you some of the things that I have learned during this season and maybe help you to reflect on some of the things you've learned this season. You may not have been vlogging, but I'm sure there's something you have been doing on a daily basis. What I have learned during Vlogmas is that filming in batches is really good, but it would be even better if I found a way to mark on each video before editing what day it was. I cannot tell you how many days I had to go through and watch the whole video to figure out, wait, when is it going to get posted? Or once it's up on YouTube, when I'm editing, I have to say, okay, now wait, let me go to the headline and find out what day this was for. And you know, there was one day where I got the 8th and the 15th, I think it was the 8th and the, or 8th and the 12th mixed up. I've got to find a better way to do that. And along with that, it would be much better if I planned all 25 days way ahead of time. Most of the ideas that I did have came before we started Vlogmas, but not everything. In fact, I got down to the last couple days. I was like, what am I going to share? And it was just happened to be like one of my friends, Christy, she had an idea on her vlog and said, that's what I'm going to do for one of my vlogs, just so that I got that last day. I do really feel like next time if I do a Vlogmas, I want to focus more on ideas about reinventing or doing new things, reinventing your Christmas, reinventing your holidays. Just focus on that. Maybe have one overarching idea and break it down into little segments. I've got to think about that, but of course now I have a whole year to consider that. One thing I have to remember, not just for Vlogmas, but for any time I do a video, I have got to equalize my sound before I do anything else. Otherwise, if I start cutting, then the sound, it just goes crazy. So every time I sit down to edit, I've got to make sure I've equalized the sound. One thing I discovered during Vlogmas, that watching every day was hard, and I'm the one that produced the video, so I'm sure that you got behind. I thought about maybe even posting some of my favorites. So at the very end of the video, I will have my top 4 favorites, and if you have not seen those, you can go back and catch those. I've learned during Vlogmas that if you've got a second camera, make sure it's really good quality. In that process, I have learned to edit 2 different films and trying to get them together, which is not an easy thing to do, but I did stretch myself and challenge myself in that way. I learned during Vlogmas that shorter videos can still carry a powerful message. While I'm doing the filming in batches, I also need to do my editing in batches. It's not good to get up first thing in the morning and try to edit a video so that it'll post at noon. It's better to do it all at one time. I really liked having just one musical intro, although having to change the date every time kind of got distracting at times. It was just made everything just very simple. Daily video making, even if you're doing it in batches, if you're editing in batches, just posting every day can really push the creativity envelope, and I really appreciated that. And last but not least, forget the Yule log. I'm going to burn this shirt. It was a great idea to have the same thing every day, but I'm so tired of this thing. I don't know if I'll keep it or not, but oh my gosh. Well, I hope you have a very good Christmas. Blessed New Year. I can't wait to see you on the 30th. Don't forget to check out my video then. I'm going to be reviewing my whole year on Reinventing You. And don't forget to keep watching in the new year. It's going to be an exciting time. If you have enjoyed Vlogmas, even if you haven't seen all the videos, please give me a thumbs up. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.